when you get the machine will be separate for this one host and two conveyor and one this dryer. When you install the machine, this wall and also this one, you press contact lead. I have to put this conveyor inside this position and make sure here this plate don't grab this belt. And this two conveyor, one, two conveyor, here this have a plug. For this dryer, you have to link to the 200 Titan. For this dryer, you have to link to the power by yourself. It's for the 220 volt.